down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul steal. He was in a bind because he's way behind and he's willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and a playing it hot, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet. You're gonna regret because I'm the best he's ever been." Johnny, you rising up here, folks, play old fiddle hot. All hell broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil get your soul. The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings, it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, that's pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done." And he played, "Follow the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's bass of the rising sun. Chicken in a bread pan, picking out dough. Ready for the dog fight, don't you know?" Said because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been." And he played, "Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. In a bread pan, picking out dough. Getting ready for the dogfight, don't you know? Fuck it, son.